محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة
Muslims, law-abiding people, contributed to their communities involve themselves in interfaith discussions and dialogues, no criminal records, but being vilified and demonized, and their neighbors turned against them, and their efforts to build their masjids being challenged. We see even some diabolical, misguided people organizing Quran burnings. Yes, in Florida and elsewhere. We see attacks on the Quran itself. We see attacks on the Sunnah of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We see attacks on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And in the face of this, many Muslims are overwhelmed. Many Muslims feel, where do I turn? Or ask themselves rather, where do I turn? As mentioned in the Quran, فَأَيْنَ الْمَفَارِ. As we mentioned, well, perhaps not here, but elsewhere, Allah Ta'ala tells us, فَفِيرُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ. Flee to Allah. فَفِيرُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ. Flee to Allah. There are two verses in the Quran we want to focus on as a cure to what might be afflicting the hearts of some believers as a result of the diabolical nature of some of these enemies of Islam and enemies of the Muslims who've declared open war on Islam. Allah Ta'ala mentions, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ لَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ لَهُمُ الْبُشْرَى فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ لَا تَبْدِيلَ لِكَلِمَاتِ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ وَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ قَوْلُهُمْ إِنَّ الْعِزَّةِ لِلَّهِ جَمِيعًا هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ. So Allah Ta'ala mentions, أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ. Surely those who are befriended, who are protected, who are assisted by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ لَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. There will be no fear on them, nor will they be saddened. الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ. Those who believe and they ward off from themselves. And we'll explain this insha'Allah ta'ala. لَهُمُ الْبُشْرَى فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ. They will have glad tidings in this world and in the next. لَا تَبْدِيلَ لِكَلِمَاتِ اللَّهِ. There will be no change in the words of Allah. The promise of Allah will be fulfilled. And everything He's promising the believers in this verse will be fulfilled. And the threat of Allah will be fulfilled. And everything He's threatened those people who slander this religion, who slander the believers,